does your Colombia look like?
Colom.
My Colombia. Colombia is
yeah.
a country. So I live in Bogota. It's a high altitude city. It's a cold city, but it's also the capital city. So it's similar to Jakarta in many aspects, just that it's way colder. It's also a crowded city. So we have a lot of people that lives here. More than 5 million people lives in Bogota.
Oh, now I know. Because I never go there before. In Colombia, there's an airplane or something?
Of course. We also have airplanes here to travel around the country or even to other countries.
Okay.
Finish.
Enough, Kak Wawa. Okay. And then, how about the other? Nah, next one, Kakak Dira. Okay, Kakak Dira. Please. What do you ask to Mister?
Where do you live now?
Apartment. Right now, I'm living in Bogota, the capital city of Colombia.
Whoosh. Bogota.
You are in an apartment or
there yeah, is snow in Colombia or not?
Right now, it's night here. It's a 12-hour difference from Bogota to Surabaya.
Are you in apartment or...
Yes.
Apartment?
No, I'm at my house right now.
Okay, maybe Kakak Ryan? Do you want to add the question to Mr. Andres?
Okay. Then, Valmira?
In Colombia?
You can speak louder, Kakak Ryan. Speak louder, please, Kakak Ryan.
Are you like in Surabaya?
Are you like Surabaya, mister?
Yes, I like Surabaya. It was nice. Just that it's really hot there, but it was nice.
Yes, the Indonesia is hot. But yesterday finished rain. Finished rain in Indonesia. Yeah.
In Surabaya.
In Surabaya, yeah.
Are you
I used
in
to live
Indonesia,
there.
Finish rain.
Or,
right now I'm in Colombia.
Or study language of or in of Indonesia or
yes. I studied for 1 year the language and then I make the master's degree 2 more years there. That's why I live 3 years there.
Are you teach in very much